first episode of PC Fallout 4 for my channel. As you can see, I have quite a few mods that I've been playing for a little bit. I learned the controls. Okay, just pass by me. I got weed. Weed. It's literally just a retexture. Well, an added texture for a different variation of Bigfoot. Got my house. I get locked doors too.
Humans all look funny.
Move. Fuck up, strong. I got pushable NPCs. I tested my weapons in my house.
Getting hungry. Want someone to eat?
I got a redo for Kiri.
So
the iKiri mod. I'll put some of them in the description. I can't put all of them. Yes. Wait, Steve.
Come on. Follow me. Come on.
Steve.
Heads up. Moving out. Hold up a sec. What's on your mind? Right?
I have to use one of my mods to get him to move. Come on, Steve. Six, all distance, short.
Biggest town I ever saw.
World is bigger than strong.
There's something wrong with him. He won't move.
So much war.
But we're gonna go do the first mission in the game. I think we could do it pretty easily if we don't die from radiation. I have to keep gas mask on all the time now, for some reason.
Fist was weak.
I gotta find a mod to get him to shut the fuck up. Oh look, another companion mod. And that guy's naked.
Let's go. Sure. What the?
Strong not understand humans.
Excuse me.
Humans not understand super mutants.
I'd like to travel together some more. Then...
Strong,
that's how you do it.
Humans
I had... I haven't checked out her yet, the mod, her mod, whatever she is. So let's see if she's good in combat. Yes. Pug meat somewhere out here.
Damn, son.
Strong getting hungry. Want someone to eat?
Oh yes.
I don't mind hoofing it as long as we're I'm excited at the end of the road.
Just gotta make sure. Pug me!
Fuck!
What the f-
Hey, boy. Come on, boy.
Fuck!
Why is Vex going to Vault 81? I'm guessing that's her. Here.
Someday.
She doesn't work with it?
Let's go. Sure. Stay out of my way.
God damn it, I can only have one or the other. Who should I take? Should I take a pug? Or her?
Strong want to smash something.
I can't even push her.
Someday.
Look alive. Move.
Super mutants kill everything.
Look alive.
Strong.
I don't know why she's wearing a surgical mask. Can I take her clothes at least?
Yeah.
But I'm taking dog meat.
Hey. Come on, boy. It's time to go.
Fuck.
I don't know what these are. Are these fast travel markers or something?
Getting dark out. Maybe we should find a place to bed down for the night.
I'm so confused.
Fist was weak leader.
We'll take a couple. Okay, let's go.
So many humans, not many super mutants.
Surprise, motherfucker! Fuck!
Show off all my weapons. And my game is freaking out. I really like this gun. It highlights dead creatures and bodies with the heartbeat sensor mod. I didn't earn it, I just found a gun that had it and I took it on my. Somebody have laser weapon? Yeah, whatever he does. Oh! Shit! I killed the child. There's no body left. Can't blame me.
Son.
That audio replacer is really fucking annoying already.
Who's there?
Stop facing your buildings!
Hey, up here.
Again, I was a kid.
I've got two guns in the sky. The raiders are almost through the door. Grab that laser musket and help us, please!
Is it a bad thing I'm killing children?
Damn, son.
Who are you?
Military business only.
Brother showed up right in the nick of time. He died because he didn't have a gas mask. Everyone else does. Let's go in and do the first mission. Oh. I don't know why I burped. Just did. I do have to rewatch this, see if that's too bad. Oh boy. Damn it, Strong, that was a child. Okay, we're gonna take hostages.
Damn, son.
Okay, I stole a kid. Let's go.
Damn, son.
Can we take all the kids? No, I can't. I can push him though. Come with me, child.
Okay, you're mine now. Okay.
Damn, son. Damn, son.
Okay, I got blood on my face. Okay, that's much better. Knock that kid out!
Damn, son.
A cooking pan? Fuck yeah.
Damn, son.
Okay, for some reason this weapon's invisible. Unless it's in my hand backwards. Nope, it's invisible. I'm gonna drop the kid and smash his head in. I'm confused.
Damn, son.
That's what you do with prisoners, you gotta execute them. Show them you mean business.
Damn, son. Damn, son. Damn, son.
You don't want them coming back for you in the future. I said I was gonna take hostages, but know what? My pug is evil. He told me to do it. He said, do it. You sick fuck.
So okay. Time to die! Damn, son. Damn, son.
You gotta step back. You dead? Damn, we get some rising hype.
Damn, son.
I think I have to kill them all anyways. Get out of the doorway. I can't see shit. I'm taking this broom though.
Damn, son.
Yeah, I did have to kill them all. And this is the Sim Settlement mod. Float boxes. We got boxes and they can float in the sky. Come join us. Float boxes. I didn't read shit, okay? It's not like I have a year to make a video, okay? So, I'm just gonna blow guys' brains out. Go in here. Get your purple gun.
Man, I don't know who you
Pug
are.
Meat is sitting right there.
Ah, daddy.
Glad to help. Please, go on.
Right?
Sorry. Sounds really rough.
Thanks.
One good idea can make all...
There's a crashed vertebrate up on the roof. Old
I'm
school.
Going to murder
Pre-war.
All of you.
Pre-war. What?
I like it. Minigun.
It can be...
I'll help if I can.
What you'll... Look.
Actually, I already grabbed the fusion. Perfect.
Reading that now.
Colors on this
really?
Very bright.
Move. Careful, kid. There's something coming.
Is it Randy Savage?
And it's angry.
It's Randy Savage, isn't it?
Shut up.
Bet you $20 it's Randy Savage. He's gonna come rip our throats out. Talk about hot cup of coffee and... He's going to get us. He's going to get us. Randy Savage can kill all of us. Do 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 do. Load screens.
A moment, please.
Sure. I enjoy talking.
As do I. Hmm. I owe you so very.
Mm-hmm. It's all right.
Thank you. At first,
sure.
But now I.
Mm-hmm. I hope some of these.
Yes.
Damn, son.
You make.
I'm literally showing off every mod I have.
The world, not so small.
Those mods went together so well.
Now.
So just friends. Nothing more than that?
I...
Damn, son.
They're both separate mods, but they go together so well.
Up here. Bot! We got somebody up here!
I'll Time to change my filter. I really like this mod, it's pretty cool. Okay, I'm changing my weapon. Do I have free fall leggings on? I honestly don't remember. Let's test it out. Oh shit, I do. Honestly,
guess who shows up for no reason at all to get his grandstanding and hot dog in it?
Randy Savage. Oh, Randy Savage is dead. I think Randy Savage is truly pissed that he didn't get a piece of it. I'm gonna start collecting filters. We got like 20 now. Chainsaw mod. And knock the fuck out. I'm gonna take your money. Isn't this making you bad at the Brotherhood? Nah, I'm not bad with them. They're fine with it. It's not like I'm killing them. Didn't I have a laser rifle? Oh, here's my laser rifle.
Get out of my way.
Oh, he's got a dirty filter. In an oven mitt. Mm. In the power armor. I don't wanna.
Do it.
It's fucking overpowered as hell. Oh my god, if I were to get the stagger effect on it. Just imagine, they won't be able to do shit and then they just die.
Mama, you okay?
Sprung want to smash something.
That was a pretty.
I'm on my own. You're welcome. Anytime.
Well.
All right, Garvey. I'm in. Please tell me. I need. I knew it. I've been to Diamond City already. Look.
Mama Murphy. Oh, weather warning. Time to.
That junk.
Dance on the
moon.
Gonna
kill you.
Shush, Preston. We're all gonna die eventually. We're gonna need the sight. My new friend here, she's gonna need it too. Now let's get going.
I don't know what I'm doing anymore. Wait, what? What happened to all my quest? Oh. That's so fucking weird. I really fucked up my game. I'm gonna go get Paige.
All right, both. Thanks to our friend here, it's safe to move out. We're heading for that place Mama Murphy knows about.
Boy. We'll get her, get her.
I'm not gonna go to Sanctuary. I'm gonna go do a mission. Go get a companion or something. Yeah, that's weird.
strong hit.
I'm gonna do all this these missions because they're all in the glowing sea technically. Yeah, I have to listen to the signal.
Being hungry. Want someone to eat.
When military personnel listening on this frequency, it's reported that a research and development bunker northwest of Central Site, Prescott, requires assistance. There is a detonation has occurred not too far from us and we are trapped.
Yeah. Hey, Carla.
Back again? Time to do...
Let's see what you got.
Here's what I got.
Yes! Most offensive mod in the whole game. I got 10mm replacer and stuff. Got any filters? Yeah. I don't have to worry about it. plus STI antibiotics for a lover's embrace mod. I'm not sure what it does exactly. Who are you?
Hey.
Who the fuck are you, and what do you want?
Do you always point a gun at everyone you meet?
Only the ones that I don't know get lost.
Excuse me.
Who the fuck are you, and what do you want?
It's okay, Big Bear.
Big? I'm big so I can put fools like you in the ground efficiently. Clearly you've never seen a bounty.
I don't care about bounty hunters or being efficient. I care about justice.
Exactly. We sell justice. Look, bounty hunters do jobs to kill. If you keep your nose clean and head, if you're lucky, now leave me.
Yay! Now I can be hunted down by bounty hunters.
Need strong to smash something? World is big.
Deal, Trudy. Hand over the goods. You owe us.
I ain't giving you poison shilling cap pushes anything. You know what that junk has done to my boy?
Humanity is so resilient.
Are these people have dirty gas filters?
Cling to life despite all of this.
Hey.
Hi, how are you?
Duty of us all to further that survival.
Excuse me.
I can't wait to see the crows feed nuts.
I've got a few minutes to browse.
A little bit of everything.
I've really ruined my game. Just about. So I'm gonna go to Sentinel Site, I think. Gives me a fast travel location, so I'm gonna go to this book. Yes, we do. I think it just gives it to you, because it's like, I don't want you to take forever. I guess I'll know when I'm done recording. I could probably split the video in two. Put it in my mouth.
We must talk. You are so very, very distracting.
You're pretty distracting yourself.
I had a point. My control, but it is other time.
Because you're so cute when you're confused.
You are
damn,
not making
son.
Any of it easier, you.
Oh, I must get a
right.
to smash something.
Since I'm inside, I can take off my fucking gas mask.
Fist was weak leader. Strong glad to be rid of him.
Okay, I'm not gonna read all these reports. Now what I can do is put that in there. I got a companion.
Hey.
System is activated. Desert mission. Are you?
Sure.
It is an honor.
Damn, son.
I mean, you go to Sanctuary Hills. I'd rather have this guy as a
superman.
Stay out of my way.
I think this is cheating.
We find milk of human kindness soon.
But he kind of threw this in the game, so I don't see it as cheating. I mean, it was a little baby quest, and I got a reward out of it. I'm just taking everything. I'm gonna take the rest of this later because it's gonna literally take. Oh, bullshit. This is literally gonna take an hour forever to loot and check out. But I hope you guys like this video. And I will be doing more in the future. I'll be probably looking for another quest mod, and I'll just do that. But I also want to show you one thing. One mod that's in the main menu. This is one of the coolest mods I've seen. It's the Hightower mod. The Fallout Hightower. Something like that. Main menu replacer. But thank you guys for watching. Fucking creature. But I will see you guys in the future. Next episode. Whatever. You know what I mean.